of lip balm and other stuff. Now I'm going to be showing you the rest of my nail polish, which, to be honest, actually loads. About 10 of them. I'll start with the same plot ones. We've got Hello Kitty London nail polish. It's got Hello Kitty, and that's the colour. Kind of like a coral colour. This one's really cute. Hello Kitty, again, London nail polish. Like a sparkly sparkly cream. If you see from the far away, you can see the glitter. Next we've got a lot of Hello Kitty ones here. Okay. We've got a Hello Kitty London nail polish again, but it's a little different top, and it's kind of a pinkish colour. Next I've got a red one.
Well, I think Mum's coming up next, so just in case I don't see you, girls, night.
Night! And then I've got that colour. And then I've got these two, which again, Hello Kitty. Now it's me to you, Tatty Teddy ones. And like, I've got a lot of these sparkly cream colours. And then I've got a coral. This is really cute, and it's Maybelle New York Colour Show 60 Seconds. So show me the green colour, which is quite cute. It's greener every time I put it far away. Next I got, I really like the lids because they have like, yeah, they have Tacky Teddy things on them, or Hello Kitty even. So you've got a clear coat sparkle, and on the charm on this one is a Hello Kitty face, and it's a pink one. The charm on here is a rainbow, that's a pink. Next I'm going to show you my eyeliner and lip pencil. So we've got a black eyeliner and a pink lip pencil. Next we've got a few hair bands. Oh, they're all gone. Got some cute Awatt body butter, which I think I have more. But here we go. I'm hurrying this up because I need to go to bed now. Which is kind of a shame because I wish I could do this video in more detail. But next, for some absolutely weird reason, I've got this ring and this ring in there. Really weird. Next, for some absolutely crazy reason, I've got some notepads in there. Got a lid, a spinning top, why? And then a hair clip. So I'm going to put all my stuff back in. Editing, as I said in the description, I'm not doing anything because I don't need to that much. That's what I'm gonna say. I don't need to. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this mini series of things, and I will see you guys next time. Comment down below some Q&A questions, and I will see you guys next week, or maybe this week, hopefully. Bye.